skating to Have I Told You Lately? Please welcome onto the ice Michael Underwood and Melanie Lambert.
Stumble, but he survived. The paramedics and the plaster cast weren't needed this week. Fingers crossed for the future, Michael. Well, with that 4-inch titanium plate in his ankle, he sets the bells ringing at the airport metal detectors. But will that performance light up our judges' scoreboard? That's the layover, which was followed by a stag carry. There were waltz three steps and mohawks. And the one-handed rotating teapot finish. Well, here's the marks for Michael. Karen, 3.5. Nikki, 3. Jason, 2.5. Ruthie, 2.5. Robin, 3.5. Gives him a total of 15.
15 for Michael. So what were you saying to each other at the end?
Oh, do you know what? We were saying, if we can get through as a team without making a mistake, that would be brilliant. Of course, something had to happen. It
so
was me.
A bit of a stumble.
A little bit.
And listen, how did it feel to be back on the ice? Were you worried about your ankle?
Only for the first couple of weeks. It was just that anxiety, you know, sort of this irrational fear that it's just going to break again. Mm. But being back has just been brilliant. Being back with Mel, being back here with all the guys, getting back on the ice and trying to give it a proper go this year.
So how has it felt to be reunited?
Oh, this number was just for us. This was our moment to be back out there together.
Yes.
And he's so courageous. I mean, it's just so courageous and strong of him to get back out there. It's amazing.
It is courageous to be back, isn't it? If
Absolutely.
You've got an injury to come back and have another go. Yeah.
And as dramatic as that was on the ice, actually getting back onto the ice, taking those first steps is a huge mountain to climb. So well done.
Yeah, well done. It's good to have you back. Yes. Judges.
Thank you. It is great to see Michael back. Jason, let's come to you first.
Yes, I mean, I agree. It's great to have you back, and I know that it takes a lot of courage to get out there. However, you have a lot of presentational problems, certainly with your hands. You know, it's not martial arts. You need to be... They need to be strong, but expressive. They are really, really straight and flat. A lot of tension you're holding in there. Also, you have a very wobbly core, and you need to work on core stability, which is why when everything goes wrong, You flounder and you wobble. So tighten up your core.
Right, wobbly core.
Okay, thank
wobbly
you.
Core.
Karen,
we've had this conversation about strengthening, haven't we? But I wanted to say well done for getting back. It's a massive achievement. I'm so glad you are back. The VT brought it all. Such bad memories. Stay safe this time.
Thank you very much, judges. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, if you want our TV presenter to be on our screens next week, then vote for him when lines open very soon. Michael and Melanie!